Hey guys, MechanicCG here, and welcome back to another episode of Wolfenstein. It's episode number 10. And today what we're going to be doing is we're going to do the Brother 1 mission. Pep signal range, we could do that, or the armor one. Silent takedowns, definitely. And that one. We'll go for that. What's this? Maximum carry weight increase. So, apparently inside the place there was... We missed a bit. Or something. Giant robot is there now. And we don't have enough ammo. What type of armor does he have? Come on. Okay, I think I found his weak spot. Why me? Ouch. Yes, alright. Let's go. Woo! I'm stuck. Ouch. Boom. Just waiting for him to destroy before I run in.
Keep it up. Show those Nazis who's the boss.
There we go. Let's carry on. Commandant, time for you to die. Jesus! Darn! Darn! Laser crafting.
Hey dude, found the prison entrance.
Die. Right. Shed life crate. Come on, Jess. So, in the last episode, we got stuck down here. And apparently there's a hidden sort of area.
Ow. There should be a storage area for salvaged weapons and equipment in this area. See if you can find it. Might be something of use to you.
There we go. That's more like it. Here. Ta-da! But we we still don't have the laser craft and whatever it is. Ah, wait, no. We still need it. Wait, does that mean we're getting it? Hang on. We could melt Nazis with this. There we go. It's a laser hund. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Hey, behind the gates. There's an elevator. We gotta find a way inside. Control room, Jess.
Let's go.
Yeah, no, I can't do this alone, Jess.
Let's go, Arthur.
I probably missed a load of stuff, but oh well. And I'm out. Yep, nice. Right, I'm back. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. go. Right, let's open the door. Go to lobby. Thank you. Come on, die, you super soldier. Mom. Eventually, hopefully, he will. Jess, why are you not being helpful? Come on! Yes. Die, 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 die. Die. Those aren't floppy terminals. And we have to run all the way up here. It's a long way. A long way up. elevator door code. Oh. 4351. 4351. Here we go. Silver coins. Enter the archives. I don't know what we're doing here. Before we go there. Exit elevator.
The Gestapo offices. The elevator leading to the archives should be close. Keep it up.
Copy that, Abby.
Right. Where is it? Character. I like the look of this one, the Moon Traveller. I still can't afford it yet. Do you know what? I want to try the Swedish one. Oh wait, hang on. Where's Jess? Oh look, she's got it on. That is cool. I'm trying to kill him. Ouch. Ah, I was low on health. Right, we got ourselves another shared life.
There it is, Soph. That's our way to the archives.
Again, another elevator.
Do. Remember, girls, the archives will be heavily guarded. You get the keys from the tower commanders and use them to unlock the main computer so I can hack it. Good luck.
The fuck is that? Oh, okay. That's really bright. Shots are all gone.
Thanks, sis.
Okay, right. Let's fight. Let's go. I can't see anything, it's too bright. It is literally killing my Xbox there. There's so much light and everything. Oh, so close. Here we go. There we go, and that one is dead too.
Got the first key. Second key here, Jess.
Okay, ladies, now put the keys into the main computer and unlock it.
Sure thing.
Wait for me, Sol. I'm catching up.
Thank you.
unlock shortcut. What's this? Do you know what? I want to do this. I want to see what this unlock shortcut thing is. I can't be bothered, I'm just going back to catacombs. We're done with brother one. So we got brother two and brother three to do. Oh, we got some new missions.
The true beauty of Paris lies beyond the realm of words.
Destroy Hitler statues. Yep, we can do that. And break into the prison wing. Okay. So I think that's going to do for this episode today. Actually, do we have any... where is the... Is it upstairs? Probably is. I think it's toward... There it is. So I don't forget, restock all ammunition first. And then weapons. Here we go. Yeah! Woo! Fires a small Texan projectile at the ultra-high velocity, penetrating the environment. I want this one because it's got damage. And then we've got a... Well, that one's got more damage again. Yep, we're just going for damage. And I want Cyborg. Actually, that Machine Games one looks nice. As well, I think we have improvements for these ones here. Yes, we do. We can improve these. Can we improve these yet? They can't even be... Okay, those can be improved. Those can be improved. Can everything be improved yet? Yeah, everything can. Okay. Heavy receiver. Yes. More damage. Do not have enough funds. Oh. Okay. Right, so that's going to do for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment down below and subscribe. And I shall see you in the next one. Goodbye.